blessings for distinction. Special names can be given a friend. From the heart of the Lord, love and caring, comes a blessing that we don't deserve. It's a honor that we can be wearing the name of the God whom we serve. How great is the love the Father has loved His Son to set your heart glowing when your Father has great things to say. It's a love that don't like any other, with a feeling most healing by far, even more than the love of a brother, through a name telling all whose we are. How great is the love the Father has established on us, that we should be called children of God. How great is the love the Father has lavished on us, that we should be called children of God. Given unto us. Behold what manner of love the Father has given unto us, that we should be called the sons of God, that we should be called the sons of God.
Come on. To do your will. to heal and bless, no matter what the cause.
Now our demon shall stop coming.
Why don't you?
Be the name of the Lord. Let it be the name of the Lord.
to those who are fearful hearted. Do not be afraid. The Lord your God is strong, and with his mighty hands, when you call on his name, he will come and save. He will come and save you. He will come and save you. Say to the weary one, your Lord will surely come. He will come and save you. He will come and save you. He will come and save you. Lift up your eyes to him. You will arise again. He will come and save you. Salvation belongs to the Lord, and standing on the living word, I'll not be afraid of what comes on my way. His presence and sunshine will flood my path. Salvation belongs to the Lord. We'll conquer by the power of his blood. Please lift up your hands, for redemption is near. Salvation belongs to the Lord. I know salvation belongs to the Lord.
Salvation belongs to the Lord. I'm standing on the living world. I'll not be afraid of what comes on my way. His presence and joy shall inform my path. Salvation belongs to the Lord. If you come by the power.
Shelter in the day of trouble, he's a shelter in the time of storm. Oh, he's a refuge in the day of sorrow, a fortress in the time of war. Of war, he will come and save you. He will come and save you.
And to the weary one,
your life will shine. He will come and save you. He will come and save you.
Lift up your eyes, you will arise again.
Africa shall be saved. Preach the gospel, the blessed gospel, and Africa shall be saved. Africa shall be saved, the continent shall be saved. If you and I will make up our minds to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved.
Africa shall be saved, the continent shall be saved.
people, Africa shall be saved.
Africa shall be saved. The continent shall be saved.
If you and I will make up our minds to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved. Reach out with compassion. Rise up with compassion. If you and I will make up our minds to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved.
Africa shall be saved. The continent shall be saved.
If you and I will make up our minds to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved. When I will make up our mind to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved. Reach out to the young ones, reach out to the adults. If you and I will make up our mind to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved.
Africa shall be saved. The continent shall be saved.
If you and I will make up our mind to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved.
Africa shall be saved. The continent shall be saved.
If you and I will make up our mind to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved. We will cross every border, throw wide every door, joining our hands across the nations. We'll proclaim Jesus is Lord. To share to all of Jesus' loving grace. This is the time to make the choice of freedom for all men. God is counting on you and me to reach out to all men. Will you go? Will you go? Will you go? Will you go? Won't you lend a helping hand to reach the souls undone? Won't you walk another mile to preach to everyone? God is giving us a charge, I know He'll give us strength. We will arise and take our land for Christ, we will not faint. Will you go? Will you go? If you and I will make up our minds to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved.
Africa shall be saved.
If you and I will make up our minds to preach the gospel, Africa shall be saved. shall be saved. Africa shall be saved. Africa shall be saved. To our race, there is a call to share to all of Jesus' love and grace. This is the time to make the choice of freedom for all men. God is counting on you and me to reach out to all men. Will you go? Will you go? To lend a helping hand to rescue the souls undone. Won't you walk another mile to push to everyone? God is giving us a charge. I know He'll give us strength. We will arise and take our land for Christ. We will not faint. Go.